Banishing the darkness, baby.
Hey, listen. Where are you?
I got into the staff village. There's a cure somewhere around here. I'm gonna find it and bring it back. I met somebody who helped me out. I'll explain later.
Just get back safe and don't get into trouble. You're bad enough as it is, and we need you back here.
I'd never be caught dead publishing this, but I think we're on the verge of something amazing. We can extend life, regenerate organs, hell, we can even grow steaks with this.
Yes, I believe it's skull-crushing time. Shan Mei, I got the key card in the hangar. Piece of cake.
Just keep your eyes open.
To the barrel!
while you buy the villa.
If that's the word for it, sure. Did Geofarm CEO live here? What's his name? Emery Crown?
Yes.
I called it. So how do I get in?
I doubt the keycard is inside.
Why are you helping me?
I'm not sure that I am. Never heard me coming. Pointy end.
Ah, that's just great.
Still too early to show this to the executives, but I discovered something very curious. It seems that a rare number of the infected display early signs of further mutations. My mind is racing. What could this mean?
Too close for this. Guess we got the keycard by the villa.
Good. Now don't lose it.
Keep it together.
Remember, keep your desks tidy and make sure you're presentable. The dignitaries will arrive exactly. Remember, keep your desks tidy and make sure you're presentable. The dignitaries will arrive exactly at 3 p.m. and I will not allow any embarrassing behavior. Smile, show a positive attitude, and politely answer any questions the brass may have.
Are you still there?
Something wrong?
I'm having trouble hearing you. Are you talking to someone else on the radio?
The woman from the airfield. She's helping me get something for you.
You sure about that?
Pretty damn.
Think about it. Why does she know what to do? Why would she help you?
Because I helped her.
What are you doing?
I got this. Don't worry.
Yeah.
neutralized.
Has nobody seen the problems with HKEA? Yeah, okay, it keeps cells alive, but it's just manufacturing whatever enzyme it's programmed to make. What if it mutates or someone messes with it to pump out prions instead? Everybody wants results, but we're really playing with fire here. No wonder this place is secret.
On you, poor wretches. Karin will expend his breath, bearing his napless coat. For I am the ferryman of ghosts, and I am now at my oar. On you, poor wretch.
Jean May, am I on the right track? There's a tunnel in the mountain and some sort of big elevator.
Sounds right. Take the elevator up to the helipad.
Yes, I believe it's skull-crushing time. What else could go wrong? Jean May, don't think this is the right elevator. Like, neutralized.
The virus causes infected cells to coalesce along the spinal cord after the higher cognitive centers in the brain have been necrotized. The host body loses its higher brain functions and physical strength as the body continues to decompose, while the function to move and act is, well, controlled by the virus to function as long as possible.
Get up there.
Don't ask, but there's something here I need. Got the next key card.
You don't give up, do you?
Not anymore. Is this real? I got all three key cards.
Then use them at the security office back at the airfield. You'll get the master key to the labs.
You don't want it? After all this?
I told you, I'm not here to chase cures.
Why are you here?
I wish I could help you, but we should maintain radio silence from now on.
Wait, whatever.
So what about that woman?
She's a certified badass.
Uh-huh, that's good. As long as she's on our side, that is.
Well, she's not on Team Death Breath, that's for sure.
Okay. Fine.
I have found more allies, or should I say, assets, in my endeavor. For they, too, are corrupt and fail to accept responsibility. They are guilty, but I will not turn down their help. We will all get what we deserve in the end.
Some rest. You look dead tired. Not dead!
I'd like to announce that my daughter, Alexis, will be joining me as the Executive Vice President of Broadcasting. I never thought that I'd be as proud of a child as I am with her. She's smart, driven, a collaborator. She really knows how to get to the heart of a story, because she keeps going when the going gets tough. Not like my son, who'd rather spend his time drinking with his friends. I'm lucky that I got a second chance with Alexis.
What were you thinking, Cliff, leading your friends here? You should be where I am.
Feeling better?
I feel great. Two shots of straight moonshine cures anything. You want some? Hey, did Linda... Where's Linda?
She left. Something about drunk men in dorm rooms smelling like ass. So, you into her or what?
Nah, not my type.
I think you're her type.
I'm everyone's type.
Yeah, what a prize.
It's the truth. We're talking A-grade prime rib here. Now name one person who's not into me.
Nope.
And now?
Nothing. Wait, what are you doing? No, no!
And now?
No! Not the chicken hat!
Clear it?
Linda?